Just incredible. Well, another bank robbery took place at Harris Bank on South Kings Highway. The victim stated she was at the bank standing outside of her vehicle making a deposit at the ATM. She was approached by two males with handguns who demanded her money. The victim stated she screamed so loud for help that the suspects ran. They jumped back into a gray vehicle that was waiting nearby. The victims described as black males wearing dark clothing armed with pistols. The investigation is ongoing.